You're welcome to class Basic 3 Pupils. Today we are going to be looking at vowel sounds. Vowel sounds. Vowel sounds. We have two vowels today. You can see that the two vowels are double sounds. So we call this kind of sound diphthong. Diphthong is a combination of two single sounds put together as pronounced as one. So it is called what? A diphthong. This is the spelling of diphthong. So when you have two sounds pronounced as one, two single sounds, it's called a diphthong. So we're going to be looking at the first diphthong today. It's a combination of two short vowels. A diphthong is a long sound. So we have E, 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 E. This E is a weak sound. It's only found at the beginning of words or at the end of words, like along, mother. Alright, so we find this particular sound when it's pronounced as one, it is ear, ear. So we find it in words that have words E-E-R, E-A-R, E-R-E, and some do not really belong to any group. Alright, so we have what? The first word there, beer, beer. We have deer. We have steer. Engineer, cheer, deer, fear, year, year, ear, clear, year, where, as in we are, where, mare, really, idea, idea, lear, theater. Theater, period, sales. If it is quite that when you are pronouncing the sounds, you can hear the vowel ear, as in ear. Alright. Then for the other one, it is pronounced, we have what? E, A, E. E, A, E. So we have E. We have it in words like E, E, share. Stay, fair, hey, pay. Then the spelling A-R-E, as in square, careful, hair, chair, tear, tear, tear. As we can also have the sound, tear, yeah? But it's not pronounced as tear, it's pronounced as tear, tear. Why this is what? Tear. This one has to do with the tear drops from the eyes. Why this has to do with when you tear a book? Put two books, two a page of a book apart. That is tear. Then we have beer, pear, wear, spare, parent, vier, vier, hair. Yeah, airplane, airplane, prayer, prayer. So it's not what? Prayer. So it's prayer. Alright, so learn how to pronounce these sounds as you say them again to your friends or your parents. And make sure you pronounce them correctly because these two sounds, they sound alike, but there's a difference. This one is what? E-E, E-E. So remember your ear. Why this is what? Air, as in air. Air, the air you breathe in. Alright, so we are going to our textbook. We are going to open our textbook now. Our English textbook to page 150. Page 150. I'm going to read the story for you, but you are going to note the sounds as they are there. Alright. The hair and the bear. The hair and the bear. The hare is a small animal. It doesn't live here in the town. It lives in the bush. The bear is a big animal. It doesn't live here either. It lives in the bush. The hare has big bear to bite its ears, and it does not want anyone to catch it with bare hands. So it runs quickly through the bush. It runs away from bears and from people. You may discover that we have some words that have the two vowel sounds, like the word hair, hair, hair. So which group does hair belong to now? Hair belongs to what? This group. Hair, hair, hair. They want another word there. Ear. So the hair has big ears. So when you say ears, you have it under ear. E-A, ears. Is that clear? Alright, let's look at the differences between these two sounds. We are going to repeat after me as we pronounce these words. The first word is what? Hear. Say it. Hear. Why this is what? Air. 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 Then we have this. Beer. Beer. Why this is what? Bear. 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 We have it. Ear. Ear. Why this is what? Air. Air. We have what? Fear. Fear. Why this is a fair. Fair. As in your transport fair. We have this. Cheer. Cheer. Why this is what? Chair. Alright, I hope you understand that. So you are going to do an activity in your textbook again. You will go to page 151 of your English textbook and choose the correct word from the words in brackets to complete the sentences. You choose the correct words from the words in brackets to complete the sentences. I'll do the first one for us. You say the year, then we have slash, hare is a small animal. What is the correct word there? So yeah, no, but hare. Hare is an animal, so you underline hare. The hare is a small animal. I hope you understand this particular lesson. Do have a nice day and enjoy yourself. Thanks.